baddest woman on the planet. There's two reasons for that. One, because I don't shut up about it. And two, because just like my mommy, I never tapped out. After the incredibly brave, strong, talented, and courageous Natalya almost made me submit, I realized two things. The sharpshooter is way more deadly than the armbar, and that I don't stand a chance against Natalya Money in the Bank. So I'm gonna just do this right now. I'm just gonna get down and tap out right now. And I also just wanna say I'm so sorry to all of my fans around the world, my rowdy ones. Guys, I think the best thing to do right now is for me to just hand over my SmackDown Women's Championship to Natalya. Retire. Grab my diaper bag, push my stroller. And leave while I can.
Natty, that's you. I almost didn't recognize you without your rack out. You obviously can dress up like me, but me and you couldn't be any more different. But you're right. I'm not gonna pass up having kids and not miss a day of wrestling in 10 years. I'm also not going to mutilate my body chasing impossible industry beauty standards like you do. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna just bend over and hand you my title because you think you earned it. That's your problem, Natty. You think you're owed this title. You've been here more time and taken more hits than anyone, and by God, you're a heart. We all owe it to you. You are so lacking in natural talent and absent of charisma that despite your unrivaled pedigree and work ethic, the closest you ever get to being a main attraction in this company is dressing up like me. Nice jacket.
Well, Ronda's had enough. I don't believe Natalya knew Ronda was here tonight, Pat, but she knows now.
All the disrespectful things that she said.
Oh! And Natalya, with that baby stroller, trying to shield herself or use it as a weapon, driving Ronda into the corner. And now escaping or retreating